Ay, me siento bien nerviosa. Estoy con los nervios de punta, todo.
We met through a mutual friend named Adrian. He introduced us at a bowling alley. We all went bowling, and from there it just took flight.
Christopher, eres mi muchacho hermoso y hoy que estás aquí me siento afortunada de tenerte a mi lado y sé que contigo no me hace falta nada y me siento completamente emocionada. Porque hoy es un gran día que es el paso a la obediencia delante de Dios para nosotros.
I think when I first see her coming down, I'm gonna be in shock and awe because just realizing that it's the day, it's the time that she's done all of this for me.
Hi, Christopher. I promise, in loving you, in the good times and in the bad times, in the riches and the poor, in sickness and in health, till death do us part.
I come to represent my love.
Con este anillo.
With this ring, that you always remember, that I love you very much.
¿Lo oíste bien?
That I love you very much. Are you ready?
A Chris. A
Sara,
la familia Hudson Pérez.
Right now, I feel happy. I'm glad that we're able to do an actual wedding. I know we just went to the courthouse the first time, but now she gets the big wedding that she wants, and I know that that's really making her happy. So just to see the happiness on her face is all worth it.